jam right here. Uh-oh, he's got a Darce locked in.
Right there.
Uh-oh, that looks like an anaconda.
Looks tight.
That's a legitimate attempt right there, ladies and gentlemen. Gary Tonin's got to move.
Oh, my God.
The first 2 minutes, how do you do?
All right, you both know the rules, all right? Let's keep this clean, keep it active. You have 10 minutes. Let's go for submission. Touch hands if you want, back to your corners.
You can see how relaxed he is, but he's not really attacking quite yet. Is he just being too comfortable, Pichecha?
He's going to push the base, and 10 minutes is a long time, and he knows that, so.
Tonin typically likes to work for longer matches. He likes to take his time and be in there, but Cade is immediately putting on him. Let's see if he can get the first guard pass fall into north-south position. You like this position, right? This is your jam right here. Uh-oh, he's got a Darce locked in.
Right there.
Uh-oh, that looks like an anaconda.
Looks tight.
That's a legitimate attempt right there, ladies and gentlemen. Gary Tonin's got to move.
Oh, my God. So the first 2 minutes, how do you do? How about that? Chandra Ottawa submits the Lion Killer, Gary Tonin, inside of 2 minutes. Chandra Ottawa, Bushisha, how about that?
Oh my God, that was fast. So this guy dominated the division for a long time, and now we were able to watch this. It was amazing.
Wow. Bushisha,
he controlled his neck, and I think Gary didn't expect it. He tried to go for the kill so fast in the beginning of the fight, but look how he trapped his leg. That way, Gary couldn't roll away, so that was really impossible to defend a choke. If he got the leg away, he would be free, but Tai knew that.